Alright guys, hello, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to build another cabinet. So, unu-una kasi yung cabinet ko ngayon, yan, yung TV stand yung binuo natin. And now naman, this is like my bathroom storage na cabinet. So, gawin na natin. Ang dami niya in fairness. So here we've got like a manual, so hindi naman kayo malalos niya. Hindi naman siya. Lahat yung dapat gawin and step-by-step procedures. So, so first, ilalagay natin yung mga screws yung sa ating pinaka. Ano tawag dito? Foundation natin. Yung foundation ng ating bathroom cabinet. So, paano daw? So, unahin natin yung M at saka L na screws. So, we have got here set of screws na meron na siyang numbers. And of course, I have my screwdriver. And so my screwdriver, so guys. Kailan yung kailang mga guys. So, yung siya letter L at saka M. So, ito yung mga maliliit. Kita niyo ba? Ayan. So, may dalawa kasing size ng ng holes. So, syempre, kung maliit. Ito yung bayan. Ang lalagay na maliit na screw. Wooden screw siya, eh, guys. Kasi ba dyan? So, usa dalawa. Nasa doon yung wooden. Okay. 2, 4, 6, 8 pieces ng wooden screws. Tapos, next naman is yung M. And, metal screw. Let me see that. And that's where we're going to put it here. So, yun, may part siyang isi-screw mo yung isi. So, let's just put a screw. This time I'm gonna use mine and my screwdriver. Universal screwdriver. Thank you. kids. And the next naman, we are going to put the wood. Yung wood sa, ano, dito sa aking family. So, meron tayong holes na naman dyan. And it will lock into place with the screw that we, ano, placed earlier. The metal screws. This one is letter E. I saw it. This one is letter E. So, ilagay lang natin siya. Enjoy ko yung gumawa ng ganito. Parang nakaka-enjoy siya. You know, like building things from scratch. Yung mga D.i.y.s na yan. So, yun. That's one thing I discovered with this quarantine situation. There are four holes there, pero yung dalawa lang yung pinatay. Just in the middle. It says naman on the diagram,